Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how to transcribe your audio or video for free. So imagine that you have interview participant, you have your audio or you have your video. How can you use Microsoft Word to transcribe your audio or video for free? So I have a video here that I want to show you. Let me bring it here, a podcast.
We're gonna unpack this research paper you shared about what mental health service users
so
really need.
So a podcast about mental health. Yeah. So imagine this is one that we're going to transcribe. It's just about 10 minutes video that needs to be transcribed. So what are the steps? First, you have to go to Microsoft Word document. Have my Microsoft Word here. You have to make sure that you click on the home so you can see all these options and go to the dictate. Click on dictate and then transcribe. So this one, you could upload the audio or you can start the recording, right? So in this case, I want to upload the audio. So I look for the audio to upload. I think it's about mental health audio. And then I click on that and it will take a few minutes for it to finish. This is just 10 minutes video and you can see that it's showing you the progress here. When it is done, you'll be able to see. And one cool thing about this one is that it also provides you who said what. So let's say two people were talking, or you are the interviewer and the participant, it will indicate the speakers, right? So that, you know, analyzing the data, you'll be able to know who is the participant or what the participant is saying, or the kind of questions that you ask participant, and also what their responses are. So you can see here that it's done, right? You can listen to it again. Because it's automatic transcription, sometimes the system can make some errors. So you just have to listen to it again and make the correction. So you can easily edit each of the information, the chunks of information here, right? So when you click on
unpack this research paper you shared about what mental health service users really need, and it's pretty eye-opening stuff. Imagine like going to the doctor for something, a physical problem, you know, and they just won't tell you what's wrong or like how the treatment's supposed to work.
It's a jarring thought, isn't it?
So you can see here that you can easily edit even here that whether you want a speaker one to be the interviewer, you can change the name of speaker one, or you can rename this part. And also you can make a changes there. And then if you want the change to apply to all, like here, you can say interviewer. And then you check change all speaker one, and then you click on this for confirm, it will change all the speaker one to interviewer. And here too, if you want to change it to maybe participant, maybe P1, right? And then you click on change all speaker two, then it will be changed. So you see how you can easily change, rename the speakers, right? Who is the speaker one, is speaker two, right? And then, as I said, you can listen to it and make some changes to the audio, right? And it looks like you can also add a session to a document, right? So you can add a session, maybe some information that you want to add here. You'll be able to click on that to add. But I don't think it's important. When you finish reviewing and listen to the audio again, you can click on add to document. It's asking you how you want the document to look like. You want it with the timestamps, or you want it just with speakers, right? Or you just want the text. So I want with the speakers. So I click on that. And then when I click on it, I get all the information here, right? And you'll be able to save that information and also start data analysis. Another cool thing is here, you can even listen to the audio
feeling of being left and
go through and make some necessary changes here. When you finish reviewing and everything is right, you can easily go to file, save as, and you can save where you want to save the document, right? And then you do another transcript. So this is how you can transcribe your audio or video for free using Microsoft Word. If you have any questions, please let me know. I'll be happy to address them for you. Thank you so much for your time.